You said on your email that Gangin has offers from other teams rather than Real Madrid. Do you know which teams they are, or there is any rumors that about the teams? And yeah, hi Francisco. This is Alex, chief editor of Goal Korea.
Hello, Alex. Nice to talk with you.
Yeah, sure. Can you please introduce yourself to our Korean fans?
Yes, I am Francisco Rico. I am Goal Strike correspondent. I follow many La Liga clubs, especially Sevilla and Betis, but almost all La Liga.
As you might know, Gangin is one of our super rising stars in Korea.
Yes.
And a lot of people are following him and Valencia's match. Regarding this, we've got some questions about his potential and his local reputation in Spain and his future. Gangin went to Valencia when he was 11. He has grown up there. And how is he estimated his potential in Spain?
As I said previously, I think that all the fans feel that Gangin have big qualities, have big potential, but he hasn't shown it for the moment. I think that he will need more time. Overall, I think he need to be more calm in matches and play without pressure. I think that he is playing with many pressure. I think that many people is expecting him to be a superstar, but he is really young.
Okay. It's true that he had struggling time last season under three different managers.
Yes.
And now he's getting more time to play on the pitch. But taking on an objective view, he's not a regular member of Valencia now. Do you think this is because tactical reason, or there is another specific reason internally?
I think it's a mix of reason, because Valencia has sold many of the stars this summer because the club is having financial problems that they are out of European competitions.
Mm-hmm.
So. And now he's playing more minutes because they have less competition in the squad. They are less playing in the position, and now he will have more opportunities. On last season, Valencia explained that they sacked Marcelino because they want a coach like Celades to give more opportunity to young players, but Gangin have problems to play even with Celades, and he made important mistakes in some matches. For example, he was sent off against Atletico Madrid, he was sent off against Real Madrid. It was a pity for him, because in these matches he can show all the qualities and make important mistakes like a red card.
Ah, okay. So if he moved to another club, another La Liga club, which is ranked bottom at the table, would he be able to be the regular member? The starting member?
I'm not sure, because La Liga is a really competitive tournament. Many teams in the bottom of the table are more defensive and possibly are not the best team for an offensive player and a creative player like Gangin. Possibly in other teams, he will have less competitors to play as a regular starter. But possibly he will play in teams with other qualities and more defensive. So possibly aren't the ideal teams for Gangin. That is a playmaker, and I think that he will fit better in an offensive team.
You said on your email that Gangin has offers from other teams rather than Real Madrid. Do you know which teams they are, or there is any rumors that about the teams? And
for the moment it's unknown what clubs are following Gangin. But I think that almost all clubs will follow a talent like Anling. I think that the key in all of this question is what will happen with his contract. If he will extend his contract with Valencia, he will follow playing for Valencia many years, and he will develop his talent at Valencia. If he rejects to extend his contract with Valencia, possibly he will go to other team. But overall, the teams will increase his interest to see him if he's free agent, like happened, for example, with Ferran Torres, that left Valencia with only one remaining year in his contract. City only have to pay 20 million. So if Kangin, if is in a summer in a similar situation than Ferran Torres, I think that many clubs will be interested on him. But I think that this will depend on what he can do this season. If he can develop his talent, he can score more goals in Spain and play more regular with Valencia, I think that he will have offers. And I think that Valencia even could offer him better conditions to extend his contract.
Okay, like Ferran Torres to Manchester City, recently there are some reports from Spain as well as the UK media that Manchester City is interested in Kangin. So what do you think? If they're reliable?
I don't know if City is interested. I think that City is a club that usually seek young players like Kangin. He did with Ferran, and City did similar signings, for example, from Barcelona, La Masia. They seen Eric Garcia, for example. I think that City is always a club that is monitoring young players like Kangin.
Okay, that is everything we would like to ask you questions. Thanks very much taking your time.
Okay, thank you.
So, yeah.
It's a pleasure to talk with Korea and on all your fans in your country. Okay, thank you, Alex.
All right, bye-bye.